Awards winner at CBU Film Festival today. What an honor.
This one to Robert Kojo Mensa for Existence.
Next award is for Best Production Design, and that goes to Existence, Age of Discovery. Best Film Non-Narrative, Rebecca Lamb for Lifeline. Best Music, it's original music written for specifically the film. It goes to Trayvon Williams for Existence, Age of Discovery. It's a really fantastic score.
The journey of his wife and daughter to the afterlife.
So what do you guys feel are your strengths and your weaknesses?
One of my deepest strengths is just painting a picture with the camera. I love the idea of just having the open world, and you could just create a whole world by using what you have in your hands.
And the ability of like communicating and reaching deep within the actor's soul and trying to pull out the most effective performance that could offer and tell this powerful story. And my weakness would probably be what Robert was talking about, the whole timing, the whole time crunch, and the whole ability to cram as much of a story and tell the most effective story within a short amount of time.
Action. Lights, camera, lights up.
Sixth annual CBU Student Film Festival. Thank you for putting in your hard work and your creativity.